Hey guys, what's up? My name is Serge and welcome back to my channel. Today, we'll be taking a look at the unique transitions and effects pack made by Bob Jackson Hive, available for download from the Envato Marketplace, who is today's sponsor. This plugin pack includes over 550 transitions, over 100 custom video effects, and a few really cool extras we'll take a look at the end of this video. After downloading this plugin pack, open up the downloaded folder and have a look at the very helpful README document. This tells you exactly where to install the included folders, as well as a few tips to make the most out of this plugin. If you have any issues installing this plugin, I'll link a video I did a while back about installing plugins in the description below. With all the folders copied to the proper location on your Mac, let's open up Final Cut Pro and take a look at what you get with this pack. First, let's take a look at some of the transitions included with this plugin. Like I mentioned at the start of this video, this plugin comes with over 550 individual transitions, and one problem I found with giant packs like this is sometimes it takes a long time to find what you're looking for. This is the first thing that caught my eye with the unique transitions in FX pack. Everything is extremely well organized. The transitions are first divided into 5 different categories, each based on the transition type. If you select any one of these categories, the transitions inside are further split up into different themes, making it even easier to find what you're looking for. To preview any of these transitions to see what they look like, simply select it in the browser and press spacebar to play it through. This way, you can see exactly what it'll look like before you apply it to your project. Once you find the one you want to use, simply drag and drop it between your clips to apply it. Right off the bat, these look awesome. And each one of these has a different set of parameters you can adjust to make it look even better. Select your transition clip in the timeline and head up to the video inspector. This is where you find all the adjustable parameters, and depending on the transition you select, these will be different. Play around with these to get it to look exactly the way you want. I obviously don't have time to go through all of these, so I'm just going to show you some of my favorite. Also included in this plugin are over 100 effects and color presets you can apply to your video clips. To find these, open the effects browser and scroll down until you see a unique color and unique effect categories. With your clip selected, select an effect and press spacebar to see exactly what it'll look like applied to your clip. To apply these to your video clip, simply drag and drop the effect over your clip. This applies it to the entire clip, and just like with the transitions, there's a bunch of parameters you can adjust in the inspector. Let's try another effect, and this time, apply it to only a selected part of a clip. Place your playhead over the frame you want the effect to start on, and press Command-B to blade it. Do the same at the end. Select your effect from the browser, and drag and drop it over your middle clip. Adjust any of these parameters in the inspector, and render your clip. Depending on the effect you selected, you might want to add a cross-dissolve transition to the start and end of your clip to fade the effect in and out. Once again, here's a few of my favorites. And, if these transitions and effects are enough for you, the unique transitions and effects pack also comes with over 25 titles, 25 backgrounds, and my favorite part, over 100 individual sound effects. Combine one of these effects with a transition or an effect for even better results. The unique transitions and effects pack can be purchased from the Envato Marketplace for $39 US, and most of the money goes straight to the small developers like Bob Jackson Hive. By buying plugin packs from the Envato Marketplace, you directly support small individual creators, giving them resources to make even more great, affordable plugins. Once again, I'd like to thank Envato for sponsoring this video and giving small developers a platform to distribute their product. Thanks for watching, I'll see you back here next week.